I'm Cadbury's fourth son. Today I'm going to talk to you about the species called the redhead. It's your first species with the monkey. A monkey with red hair. Now we're going to find out why they died in 07. We're going to talk to people, interview people, and other stuff from local places like skaters, housewives, and other people. I hope you enjoy this edition of A Current Affair.
What
do you want
to
say about my name?
Who is
Sam Everidge?
Hey,
young.
I'm
trying to
be
more comfortable trying to say, young. Well, I'm trying to interview you about the redhead. What do you think about them?
They're a crazy bunch. Don't really have much to do with them. With an undercar top.
You see, does she get angry sometimes?
She'll fire up when I clean your room, but other than that, sleep.
Well, that's good. So have you ever had a bottle for him?
I think there was like one back in the day, 1966. That's about it.
That was the altar?
Yes.
Okay, now we're done with the pool then. Let's get to the skating. Now we're going to interview a skater. A pro skater. His name's Gavin Moore. Let's get to it. Hi, I'm Cadbury Moore's son from A Current Affair.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good, are you?
Yeah, I'm good as well.
Thank you.
So, what do you think about the redhead?
I think that they're okay. Okay. Just okay though.
Okay. So, do you have any friends that are redhead?
This one?
One?
Yes.
What does he like to do?
The ESRs and stuff.
Does he get angry?
One time. He left the ego bell and he rang me. That was sad. Don't be a puta. He lost the ego bell.
I'm sorry.
Yes?
So, do you have any pads for the redhead? Do you call them rangers? Carapaces?
Call them fuckers. Fuckers.
Okay, thanks for your time. I think you better go back to skating.
Thank you.
Now we've interviewed the skater. Because let's interview the baker now.
Yeah.
Now we're going to interview the baker. A person from Brookville named Dean Wright. Let's see what he's got to say about the redhead.
Hi, I'm Cody Wilson from The Current Affair. Today we'll be interviewing you about the redhead.
Fantastic. What would you like to know about redheads?
Well, what do you think about them?
They're quite good, and they get freckles, and they get cans from the sun, because they're out in the sun, because they've got fair skin, they get raggy, they're moody. What do you think about it?
Well, that's why I'm finding out what a baker human being. So, do you have any friends that are redheads?
My sister-in-law there, and she's all what I just said, she's all that.
Okay. Now we'll find out what the baker's view has been. Let's find out what our next subject will be, which is a housewife. Let's go to the housewife, Joanne Dixon.
Hi, I'm Cadbury Moore, son from A Current Affair. Hey, you guys?
I'm good, friend. How are
you? Today I'm going to interview you about the redhead. What do you think about it?
Good people.
You like it?
Okay. They're great.
How do you handle the redhead?
They don't have any.
Do you have any family?
Yeah, I have a sister.
Is she good?
Lovely.
Okay, that's great. That's what the house was.
Perspective.
Now it's time to talk to the last person about redheads. A cleaner. Her name is Jane Gibbs. Let's go to there.
I'm Cadbury Moore's son from The Current Affair.
Good morning, sir.
Okay, what do you think about redheads?
I think they're very stubborn people.
Do you know any redheads?
No, I don't. I don't want to know any. Very terrible people.
Ever seen a redhead?
I've seen him, but I don't know him.
Okay. Now that concludes our interview time. I'll finish off with some facts what we've learned today. Now we've interviewed pool people, skaters, housewives, bakers, and cleaners. 4 out of 5 people hated redheads. I hope you've learned a lot today, because I sure have. A few more payouts for the redheads, and a few more stains.
I'm going to finish off with a tribute song to the redhead. I'm Carrie Bickmore's son. Good night.
You will.